Right, so this is a little bit continuation from our lecture just now. So how do we show that they are parallel? One way that I told you just now is that we use A cross B equals to zero cross product. Because sine theta, sine zero equals to zero. Okay, but how do we calculate by showing over here? Okay, A cross B, which vectors should I take?
Yeah, the ones in the direction.
The one with the direction, pretty good. One, direct two. So it's gonna be A cross B, 2, -2, 4 cross with -1, -2. So I J K, 2, -2, 4, -1, -2. Do you remember how to calculate this one?
Yes, close, close, close.
Yeah, yeah, close thing.
Times.
Yeah, I give you 1 minute for you to calculate on your own. So, -2, -4. You can do it that way. And then the next one. Don't forget this negative, okay? -4, -4. Remember this one, -4. Symbol is -. So you got positive. Remember the J, you need to put negative.
Yes.
Don't just forget that one. 2, -2. Okay, I got this one wrong. 4, yeah. 0, 0, 0. Does it mix?
It's parallel.
It's parallel. Yes, we got 0, so that means L1, L2. Okay, there's a little bit of clarification on this cross product. Alright, thank you. Comment and like, subscribe.